right now we're driving about 40 minutes outside of Reykjavik to get to Thingvellir National Park. At this national park, there's like a huge rift in the tectonic plates, so they're tearing away from each other. One of them is the Eurasian plate and one of them is a North American plate. We just pulled over on the side of the road and we're just like walking on this gravel path and looking at all the scenery around us. All of this is part of the national park. There's our car, our trusty compact car. My dad was just saying that this is all lava rock. The door slammed loud and rose up a cloud of dust on earth. Footsteps followed down to the hollow sound, torn up. And you were the Mykonos with a vision of a gentle coast. And a sun to maybe dissipate. We just left from our first stop of the Golden Circle, which was the National Park. And now we're going to a tomato-themed restaurant. So it's a tomato greenhouse and everything is tomato-themed, from the pasta to the soup to tomato ice cream. So this should be fun. Waterfall.